online link post வந்துட்டு வெயிட்டாக கரெக்ட் பண்ணிட்டேன். எங்கள் அப்பா மூவ் பண்ணி தான் பண்ணலாம்னு அதே மாதிரி இது பண்ணி கவர் பண்ண முடியாத
எதுனா
வீடியோலாம் ப்ராஜெக்ட்
பண்ண முடியும்.
ஆமாண்டா பண்ணணும்டா, அதுதான் எங்கிட்ட வச்சிருக்கணும் ப்ராஜெக்ட், எங்கிட்ட வச்சிருக்கணும். இது முன்னதாக கவர் பண்ணுறீங்க, நானும் யூஸ் பண்ணுவோம். இப்போ வந்து தெரியாது, சிக்ஸ் ஆனதுக்கப்புறம் என்ன வீடியோ போடணும்.
அப்படி இல்லாட்டி மிடில் அங்கே இருந்து இருக்கிறியா, அங்கே ஒரு சேர் போட்டுக்கோ, சும்மா சேர் போட்டுட்டு உட்காந்துட்டு இருக்கிறியா, அப்புறம் சென்டரில் உட்காந்து எடுத்தால் நல்லா இருக்கும்னு தோணுது. டேபிள் தான் அரேஞ்ச் பண்ண முடியாது.
Great is the art of beginning, but greater is the art of ending. With these enlightening words, I invite you all to the valedictory carnival of Anna Akili 2016. Let's invoke the event with Tamil Thai Vazhdu. திருநாடும் தக்க சிறு பிறை முதலும் தரிசனரும் திலகமுமே அத்திலக வாசனை போல் அனைத்து உலகம் இன்பமுற எத்திசையும் புகழ் மணக்க இருந்த பெரும் தமிழனங்கே தமிழனங்கே உன் சீரிழமை சிரம் இழந்து செயல் மறந்து வாழ்த்துதுமே வாழ்த்துதுமே வாழ்த்துதுமே.
It only takes a person to make another feel welcome and special. Now I invite Mr. Lokesh, President of Anna Akili 16, to present the welcome address.
Good evening to one and all gathered here. Cheer and great welcome make a merry first. With these words of William Shakespeare, it's my immense pleasure to extend a cheerful welcome to you all to the valedictory ceremony of 9th edition Anna Hockey League. First of all, I would like to welcome today's chief guest, Mr. Abhishek Bandra, IAS officer, and I would like to welcome our special chief guest, Mohammad Riyas, former Olympian, and Archana Awadi. And I would also like to welcome the backbone of AHL, Mr. Raju Menon, Vice President of Congress and Technologies. Now it's time to invite a special guest of the today's function. Dr. Balakumaran of Assistant Director of Physical Education, Anna University Sports Board. Miss Evelyn Sindhya of Assistant Director of Physical Education of Anna University Sports Board. and Dr. Thangaraj of Assistant Director of Physical Education, Anna University Sports Board. I would like to welcome all the enthusiastic spectators and ball award winners. I would like to welcome my dear seniors and co-players and juniors. Once again, I would like to welcome the validatory ceremony of 9th edition, Anna League 16. Thank you one and all.
Thank you, Mr. Lokesh.
Now I request Mr. Giri, alumni of Anna Hockey team, to present a small memento to Mr. Ashish Bandra, IPS officer and Commissioner of Police.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Mr. Taushif Ahmed, alumni of Anna Hockey team, to present a small memento to Mr. Mohammed Riaz, Olympian and Archana awardee.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Mr. Rajkumar, alumni of Anna Hockey team, to present a small memento to Mr. Rajiv Menon, Vice President of Cognizant Technical Solutions.
Thank you, sir. Now I request Mr. Sujan Raviraj, alumni of Anna Hockey team, to present a small memento to Dr. T. Thangaraj, Deputy Chairman of Anna University Sports Board.
From the beginning to till this moment, Anna Hockey League 16 has had its peaks and valleys. Now I call upon Mr. Dilip, Vice President of Anna Hockey League 16, to present the summary of Anna Hockey League 16.
Anna Hockey League 16 commenced from January 19 and ended on March 24. This was the first time league being conducted for women. The league had six teams: Roaring Ruffians, Deadly Dribblers, Crouching Griffins, Yo-Yo Yorks, Rising Warriors and Sizzling Shooters. The league could not have been conducted without the sponsors. We had Red Black Tees, Visconier, LIC, DCB Bank sponsoring this league. Our media sponsor Deccan Chronicle extended that support through their newspaper. Mr. Raju Menon, Vice President of CTS and a passionate hockey player, contributed the league's success. Valuable contributions were received from Gopinath, Silva and other alumni of Anna Hockey team. The league had 60 matches played and 45 for men and 15 for women. Rules were slightly modified considering the safety of players. For women's category, each team had 5 players and the game was split into 2 halves with 15 minutes each. For men's category, each team had 9 players and the game split into 5 rounds spanning of 10 minutes a play. Banners and posters were created by design team and posted around the campus to draw more attention. Website was recreated and the users were able to follow up with every match through the live scores and standings with statistics of each team. Videos and photos were captured during every match and photos were uploaded in social media like Facebook and Twitter. PA mic system was introduced in this edition to gain more attention from people during the post-match ceremony and to provide a commentary of every match, which made fans go crazy. Spectator games were conducted for every match of the league and prizes were awarded to the every winners to encourage them. Statistics like ball possession, passes, mispasses, circle penetrations were taken down for every match and was brought then to light in match posters. Star of the match and budding player awards were distributed in this post-match presentation ceremony of every match. This league witnessed new champions in both the men and women. Delhi Tipplers ended up with the first place in men's category, while Roaring Ruffians topped table with women's category. Finally, I take this chance to thank each and everyone who worked for the success of AHL 16 in whatever the way they can. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Dilip. It's time to hear from the man who's striving hard to improve sports culture in Anna University. Now I welcome Mr. Professor Dr. Thangaraj, Deputy Chairman of Anna University Sports Board, to present the presidential address.
Respected Commissioner of Chennai, Mr. Ashish Pandra, the inspiration for many hockey players in our country, the only man in Arjuna Award winner, Arjuna Awardee, Mohammad Riaz, and all other hockey players who are participated in this tournament, which lasted for about 3 months. On behalf of Anna University Sports Board, I really congratulate all the players who have participated in the event. For about 3 months, I have noticed from the morning till the evening, though I have not participated in the game, that players have sincerely done warm-up and they have done most of the formalities which actually happen in many international matches. I have noticed from volleyball court and I really inspired that many girl students also participated this year. So on behalf of Anna University and Anna University Sports Board, I really congratulate all the participants and I like to convey my sincere thanks on behalf of Sports Board to the dignitaries who are on the dais to participate in this validity function. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. We have our guest of honor, Olympian, a World Cup player and Arjuna Awardee, Mr. Mohammad Riaz, with us. Now I welcome Mr. Mohammad Farooq, Secretary of Anna Hockey League 16, to present a short note about our guest of honor, Mohammad Riaz.
I extend my warm welcome to everyone present on this auspicious evening. I would like to share some information about our chief guest, Mr. Mohammad Riaz. He was born on May 5, 1972 in Chennai. His father, Mohammad Nabi, was an international umpire in field hockey. He is a former captain of the Indian field hockey team. He represented India at the 1996 and 2000 Summer Olympics. He won the Arjuna Award in 1998 for his achievements in the game of field hockey. He has won the title for the Best Sportsman of the Year from Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu in 1999. He was the coach for the Indian field hockey team for the London Olympics in 2012. He has also served as the chairman of the selection committee of Tamil Nadu Hockey Association. We are extremely happy and proud to have such an eminent sportsman as a chief guest of today. Thank you for your presence, sir. Thank you all.
Thank you, Mr. Farooq. I feel privileged to have such a distinguished guest, Mr. Ashish Bandra, among us. Now I am honored to welcome Mr. Ashish Bandra to address the gathering.
before I say anything to the community of students who are here, just one small clarification. My name is Ashish Bhingra and I'm from the Indian Police Service. I'm not from the Indian Administrative Service. My wife is from the Indian Administrative Service. Number two, I'm not Commissioner of Police. I'm the Additional Director General of Police Operation. To make it very simple, I look after the Commando Force for the Tamil Nadu Police. I thought I would give this clarification because the Commissioner should not come here and say that who made you the Commissioner, you know. So that's a small clarification. Having said that, I feel extremely happy to be here. Any occasion which provides me an opportunity to be with the student community involving sports, I'm a willing participant. So when Riaz asked me a couple of days back that we would like you to come and honor the students for the Anna Hockey League, I readily told him that I would be more than willing to come here. Now, I gather the Anna Hockey League has been in session for the last 9 years, if I'm not mistaken. And that's long years that it's been running. And taking the cue from hockey, other disciplines have also started their own leagues, like the volleyball league and the football league. So a big hand to those involved in hockey in Anna University. It is because of your initiative that today there is a better spirit in sports and there's more participants. Now, sports is a very integral part of life. It has been a very important part of life for me right from my childhood. Although I cannot claim to have achieved the stature of Riaz or Rajiv, who have played university at very high level. But I did play hockey for school and the college. And my love for hockey is so much that I'm also the patron for the Tamil Nadu Police hockey team. And that is how close I am to hockey and those who love hockey. And in general, I found that sport has been a very important aspect of life because it teaches you discipline, it teaches you life time management, it gives you focus, concentration. My daughter, which Riaz knows, she is a squash player and she plays for the country at the junior level. So it has been in the family tradition to encourage sports, and I can see it in my own daughter how difficult it is to mix studies and sports. And in doing so, you also learn time management and discipline. Otherwise, there's always this other avenues which otherwise occupy most of your time, which may not be as productive as engaging yourself in sporting activities. So congratulations to the organizers. I believe it has taken three months to complete this league. Now, even the Indian Hockey League, which is conducted every year for the last 3 years, don't take such a long time. So I can imagine how difficult it would have been. And you need to sustain that interest. And I can see the manner in which you have successfully completed this event and six teams were participating, how successful you have been. One aspect which I liked about what you have done this year is that you have introduced for the first time a league for the women. And that's very encouraging. So hats off to you. Excellent job. The other aspect I saw that in the format that you have mentioned in the paper that was handed to me, it's divided into five parts for the men. And one of the parts, I believe the amateurs are given a chance. So that's excellent because we need to have those who are at that level to also get some experience. Only after you give them some experience, then only you can see some talent. So that's a good thing. This is a breeding ground. I'm sure that in the near future, if you continue with the same enthusiasm and jest, you will have national level players like Rajiv and like Riaz. I'm not exaggerating, but you need to show your
enthusiasm, you have to sustain your interest. And I wouldn't be wrong that one day I will find that, yes, the national level hockey player was a product of Anna Visiti, and it started all with this Anna Hockey League. So I wish you all the best. Once again, thank you for inviting me. It's been a pleasure being with you. And I hope that you continue this tradition with the same enthusiasm and involvement that you have shown year after year. Thank you very much.
That was really a thought-provoking speech, sir. Thank you for sharing your valuable thoughts with us.
Now we request Mr. Mohammad Riaz to share his thoughts with us.
Good evening, respected Mr. Ashish Bengaraji, IPS. He is not a commissioner of police. He is a commando. He is looking after commando. He is a commander. He is a captain. Like, you know, he's always in the front. He's always a sportive guy. You know, whenever I talk to him, he talks very always, you know, encouraging like that. He's a wonderful human being and wonderful sports person. So I thank for his making his time. Even though he got a very hectic schedule, he made it because he loves sport. First of all, I have to tell you, I know Mr. Ashish Benga and his wife, Savita. Both are highly educated. One is IPS, one is IAS. But both have made it, his daughter, to play a sport and achieve for the country is a big thing. The second thing, Mr. Raju is here. He's also like a, you know, very fanatic sports person. Wherever hockey is there, he'll stop the vehicle. He goes, sees what sport is that. Just have a look and go. Even his family is going on all the way, he'll stop some sport. It's not hockey, it's any other sport he stops. He's very fanatic in a sports person. Wherever, he's always there for the sports. Thanks, Rajiv. And I thank Bala, who has taken a wonderful time and so much of pressure to conducting this tournament successfully. That's a big achievement. This is a 9th edition. And that too, this is the first year was the women's tournament was started. Now, in our country, there is a lot of things for the women's also. Now, I think Anna University players also, I think, one day represent for the country from our state. Because only in women's hockey team, there are a lot of women's players from Punjab and various Karnataka, other places. I do see one of our Anna University players must be playing for the country. I hope. So I want to share some of the things. I don't want to take much time. So I was played for the 10 years for the country. I love sport. Hockey is a national game. All those aspects. But everybody will think in a different manner. So everybody wants to become a doctor or an engineer. Because they want to earn more money. They want to go abroad. All those things. Nowadays, if you have seen a great players like Sachin Tendulkar or anybody like Federer or somebody else, they are not a scientist or a doctor, but they are world number one in the country. Everybody knows in the world. So I am not saying that you don't study, you don't do anything, but sports also take in a longer way. Today, I am not a graduate, I am not a scientist, I am not a doctor, but I am a small graduate, but I achieved a lot from my sports arena. So what I am telling you, sports leads you a very long way. It gives a broader picture. So you can play a sport, any of the sport, not only hockey or some other game, whichever sport you have to play, but you have to do it from your full hearted. So how do you study? Same thing like that. So nowadays, governments are giving a lot of facilities, a lot of schemes has come, not only in Tamil Nadu, in everywhere, every state. In Haryana alone, if you just represent for the country, you will get a 50 lakhs. In our place, if you have any medal, you will get 25 lakhs, 50 lakhs and a crore. So these are the facilities are there for in the sports. make sure that you available all these facilities and use in the future. So I once again thanks the management of Anna University, Mr. Sureshna, Bala, Rajiv, all those who are invited me for this lovely function. Thank you on the roll. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Now I invite Mr. Raja Menon, Vice President of CTS, to share his thoughts with us.
Chief guest, respected guest of honor, the organizers, and my dear friends. Firstly, I think on behalf of the organizers, I would like to apologize to you, sir, for the slip up in the introduction, because I think it's important to introduce a person properly. And our sincere apologies in terms of having not introduced you the right way. I've been part of Anna Hockey League for a very long time, ever since its inception. I've played a couple of games. The way it is conducted, I think it is really done in a very professional way. As I said, I've seen it for the last few years, and every year you've managed to raise the bar. The way the tournament is conducted, the way the events are organized, the way you communicate. I really like the website that you have put up and the updates that really happen. And the best part is the live tweets, right? That's a very nice way of communicating to a larger population in terms of what's going on at the Anna Hockey League. A welcome introduction this time is the League for Women. I watched a couple of matches. And I would like to really thank the women for having participated in large numbers. We had a fairly large participation. The matches were really interesting. So I hope to see a bigger women's league next year with a lot more teams participating. So thank you so much for inviting me over. It's really been a pleasure to be a part of the Anna Hockey League. I wish the event a lot more success in the coming years. And I hope to see the team expand from about 6 to 12 next year. All the very best. Thank you very much.
Now we invite Mr. Suresh, who speaks about hockey team everywhere, to share his views about the league.
Good evening, everybody. First of all, I have to thank Mr. Ashish Bangraji, IPS, for after the hectic schedule, he has present with us. And I have to thank Mohammed Jiyas for inviting him. And I have to thank Mr. Bala Ganesh for conducting this tournament and the function to be a grateful manner. As Rajiv told, this every year we are seeing this function is more, every time some speciality is going on here. I hope next year this will still more better, this thing will come off. And I thank for providing me an opportunity to be in the dais. Thank you.
Now I request Mr. Jairaj, alumni of Anna Hockey team, to present a small memento to Mr. Suresh.
Sadis.
Those who cannot remember the past are condemned to repeat it. Now I think it would be interesting to watch the history of the league rather than hearing from someone. Let's watch the video now.
Thank you.
Now it's time to felicitate the stars of Anna Hockey League 16 who played a key role in their team's victory and shined throughout the tournament. First category is the best goalkeeper of Anna Hockey 2016 for women. And the nominees are and the winner is Saranya from Philippines. Next is best defender of Anna Hockey League 16 women. The nominees are and the winner is Kirti from 16 Shooters. Next award for the best midfielder of Anna Hockey League 16 for women. The stars are and the winner is Muthuvadar from UAR. Next award in the list is the best forward of Anna Hockey League 16 for women. The nominees are and the winner is Priyadarshini from Roaring Rockets. As she isn't present, I would like to invite the captain of Roaring Rockets to collect the award on behalf of her. Now it's time for emerging player of Anna Hockey League 16 for women. And the award goes to Usha from Logic Defense. Final award is for best coordinator of Anna Hockey League 16 for women. The nominees are and the winner is Shanmugha Priya from Racing Warriors. Now I invite Mr. Ashish Bengra, IPS, to the stage and distribute the prizes to the winners.
Thank you, sir. Now it's time to recognize the heroes of AHL 16 for men who played a consistent game throughout the season and contributed to their team's success. First category is Best Goalkeeper of AHL 16. The nominees are Gautam from Yachts, Gautam from Grouching Griffins, and Uday Kumar from Roaring Ruffians. The award goes to Gautam from Grouching Griffins. Next is Best Defender of AHL 16. The nominees are Arvind Sami from Yo-Yo Yorks, Gopala Shankar from Rising Warriors, Naveen from Deadly Dribblers. And the winner is Gopala Shankar from Rising Warriors. Next award goes to Best Midfielder of Anna Hockey League 16. The nominees are Manyanan from Grouching Griffins, Haryana Sudan from Roaring Ruffians, Balaji from Deadly Dribblers. And the award goes to Marionette from Grouching Griffins. Next award in this list is Best Forward of Anna Hockey League 16. The nominees are Shiv Shakti from Grouching Griffins, Shiva from Roaring Ruffians, and Saran from Deadly Dribblers. And the award goes to Saran of Deadly Dribblers. Now it's time for Emerging Player of Anna Hockey League 16. The nominees are Mukesh from Grouching Griffins, Prabha from Roaring Ruffians, and Vijay from Rising Warriors. And the award goes to Mukesh of Grouching Griffins. Final award is for Best Coordinator of AHL 16. Thank you. The nominees are Mani from Sizzling Shooters, Venkata Prasad from Sizzling Shooters, Jai Sonia of Rising Warriors. And the winner is Jai Sonia of Rising Warriors. Now I request Dr. N. Thangaraj, Deputy Chairman of AHL 16, to the dais and distribute the prizes to the winners. Deputy Chairman of Anna University Sports Board.
Now it's time to present trophies to teams that signed in this season. First prize in the category is Fair Play Award for Women, and it goes to Yo-Yo Yaks. I request Mr. Rajiv Menon, Vice President of CTS, to hand over the trophy to the team members. It's time to give the prize to runners-up of Anna Hockey League 16 for women. Thank you, sir. Now it's time to present trophies to teams that shined in this season. First prize in this category is Fair Play Award for Men, and it goes to Yo-Yo Yaks. I request Mrs. Evelyn Sindhya, Assistant Director of Physical Education, Anna University Sports Board, to hand over the trophy to the team members.
Thank you.
And it's time to give the prize to runners up of AHL 16 for men. And it is Rising Warriors.
Love is how you stay alive even after your demise. Now it's time for Bala Award, which was started in the memory of our beloved alumni late Bala. Bala Awards are given to felicitate the best players from different games in Anna University. Before presenting the awards, let's watch a small clip of Bala. I'm sure the video clip brought a ton of memories. Here are the winners of the Bala Award. The first category is for Siruthirayil Club. Now let's watch a small video. Now I request a number from Siruthirayil Club to the dais.
I request Mr. Somesh and family, IOB manager, AHL family to present the award. The next category is for the player who.
Now I request Mr. Divakaran to the dais.
Now I request Mr. Dina and family to present the awards.
The next category is for the player who excelled in Coco. Now I request Mr. Raj Gautam to the dais.
Now I request Mr. Muthu and family to distribute the awards.
The next category is for the player who excelled in basketball. Now I request Mr. Ra Gautam to the stage.
I request Mrs. Priya and family to present the award.
The next category is for the player who excelled in athletics.
Now I call Unnikrishnan, MD of private company, to share some views about AHL.
Good evening all. Actually, I have not prepared for a speech. However, when I come and stand in front of a sports event, I feel myself so much excited when Mr. Giri invited me to this event. I was thinking I have to be here even for a moment also. The people who are involved in sports, I say 75% of their success is assured. Rest 25%, because sports is nothing but it's a physical and mental ability to be coordinated together and proceed. That is the, whoever in sports, they will be always be successful. I wish you all the very best to be successful in whichever field you are pursuing for. I wish you all the best. Thank you.
Now I call Mrs. Archana Stalin, Naturals Marketing, alumni of College of Engineering Kitty, to address the gathering.
First of all, hearty congratulations to the entire team of Anna Hockey League. And thanks for bringing me on stage. It is a surprise. It's actually an emotional moment for me because I've been connected to AHL right from the first edition. And the good news is most of my classmates are part of the team. So we had people in all the four teams, and now it's like more happy to see so many teams, so many people. And special congrats to the girls team. That excites me even more. So I wish to see you guys breaking several barriers, and because I know the history of Anna Hockey League, I've been always wanting the red team to win earlier. So I would like to cite Mr. Anand Bhaskar, the captain. So we always used to call him the captain, and we used to ask, when will the red team win? Girls, you made it happen. Congrats once again. And all the best for this 10th edition. I wish I'll have my friends here next year to watch the entire season. I missed watching the match this year. Thanks once again.
Thank you, ma'am. Now let's have a small video about the level 2. Thank you. Now I call Mr. Somesh, manager of IOB, alumni of Anna Hockey team, to share his views.
Good evening. Respected Mohammad Riya sir, Suresh sir, Rajiv sir, and Malagane sir, and all my friends. Thank you for inviting for this function. We started this initiative in 2008. I'll just give you a brief history. 2008. We passed out in 2008. Many of our myself, Bala, Selva, Gopi, Sunil, Dina, we had an idea about this, and it what sparked as an idea, it later became into fruitful. We had Sukumar sir then, who was very supportive of this initiative. Then 2008 was the first year when Anna Hockey League was started. Then every year we started it on a very small scale. There were only four teams. We had it by names, Yo-Yo, Yellows, like that, different names. Now we are very happy that it has grown up into a very big level, and the number of players has increased. When I played, there was few number of players from AC Tech. There are more number of players from CEG, and so CEG had a favorable team, but as the years has progressed, now AC Tech is almost competing with CEG. That is a very great achievement, because whenever we had gone for zonals, we had in our zone we had St. Joseph, JPR, and all other big sporting teams. That time we were not competing with them, but now the team has grown up very well. And congrats to AC Tech for having a very good team for now. Very important point to discuss now is the introduction of a women's league. This is a great thing for Anna Hockey League. I hope the number of women players only increases from here, and more number of players get involved, and Hockey League should increase to a next level. I thank one and all for giving this opportunity to talk with you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now we have sisters, official dance club of EG, with us, ready to perform. Now let's enjoy the performance.
செம்மையா வாழ்ந்தான் அதுக்கு தேவையான எதையும் செய்யலாம் எவனையும் கொள்ளலாம் தப்பில்லை
கடிச்சிக்கனே மே தெரியாது உனக்கு சொன்னால் புரியாது Now take it back, flashback when I was just little My son would come next to the call me Tim I was a gang to play off, yenga amma appa tello Pata na mari pono, yana mala vanda bello Uriye, palaye, ulagikal mara Aangilamu tamil, kalacharakal moda Kandu kudu chinada in the hip hop Andru moda kindu vara mug it don't stop Mug it don't quit, so the day be the day And kemi thudeya appa tumi keya nabi kalavu
கலை மனிதனாக பிறந்த ஒவ்வொருவனும் அள்ளி அள்ளி பழக வேண்டிய அமிர்தமடாது
Wow, that was a rocking performance. Now I request Mr. Vinod Kumar, Honorary Secretary of Anna Hockey League 16, to present the vote of thanks who made this event possible.
Respected dignitaries on and off the dais and my dear friends, it's my privilege to extend the vote of thanks to all those who have contributed in one way or other to make this valediction a grand success. I also acknowledge the contribution of all those who have given their presence to the valediction. I thank Professor Dr. S. Chelladurai, Chairman of Anna University Sports Board, who has supported our Anna Hockey League and contributed his valuable time to extend the league to grand success. Thank you, sir. I, on behalf of all the dignitaries, place on record my sincere gratitude to our chief guest, Mr. Ashish Bangra, an IPS officer and Assistant Director General of Police, Chennai. Thank you, sir. I thank our guest of honor, Mr. Mohammad Riaz, the former Olympian and an Arjun Award for his gracious presence in the election. Thank you, sir. We are thankful to the sports board officials, Dr. S. Sundarajan, Deputy Director of Physical Education and the Secretary of Anonymity Sports Board. Thank you, sir. Profound thanks and gratitude to Mr. Raju Menon, Vice President of CTS, for his unstint rendered to us. Thank you, sir. My special thanks to Mr. Thangaraj, Deputy Chairman of Anonymity Sports Board, for his immense support to Anna Hockey League. Thank you, sir. I also extend my thanks to Mr. Santa Kumar, Deputy Chairman of Anonymity Sports Board, for his support to Anna Hockey League. Thank you, sir. I thank Mrs. Kavita, Deputy Chairman of Anonymity Sports Board, for the immense support to our Anna Hockey League. Thank you, ma'am. Special thanks to Mrs. Evelyn Sindhya, Assistant Director of Physical Education, Anonymity Sports Board, who have raised this occasion with their presence. It is a matter of immense pride for me to convey my gratitude to Mr. Bala Ganesh, Assistant Director of Physical Education, Anonymity Sports Board, for adding new dimension to our Anna Hockey League and the successful organization of valediction in most befitting manner. He proved that everything is possible if you strongly believe and work hard on it. Thank you, sir. I convey my thanks to alumni of Anonymity Hockey Team who have come from distant place to give their presence to the valediction. Thank you, seniors. I also extend my thanks to the Marcus of Anonymity Sports Board who have helped us throughout the league. Thank you, Marcus. I would like to thank my co-players and juniors who contributed to the event to grant success. I once again thank all the dignitaries for their presence in this historic occasion. Thank you all very much.
Now let's all rise up for the national anthem.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा बंगाल विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहि तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल गायक जय भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे
Thank you, everyone. Now let's have all the dinner. Thank you.
போகக்கூடாதா எல்லாரும் உட்காந்து போகலாம் உட்காந்து Thank you. Thank you.